86, serves 3/4 tablespoons organic coconut oil, 1/2 cup organic, non-GMO popcorn kernel salt, 1/4 cup organic pastured butter or coconut oil, 1/4 cup maple syrup, 1/2 teaspoon cayenne in a thick-bottomed pot. Heat coconut oil on high temperature. When the oil is hot, safely add the kernels and cover the pot with a lid. With oven mitts, gently slide and shake the pot back and forth to coat the kernels in the oil. Cook until the popping slows to 1 or 2 pops per second. Remove the pot from heat. Pour popcorn onto a parchment-lined baking sheet and lightly salt. Using the same pot, add the butter, maple syrup, cayenne, cumin, cinnamon, and chili powder. Stir ingredients until well combined and cook over medium heat until it begins to bubble. Pour a mixture over the popcorn, toss, and serve. Sweet and spicy popcorn, 1/2 teaspoon ground cumin, 1/2 teaspoon ground cinnamon, pinch of chili powder. Optional 87, serves 3/4 1/2 cup dry chickpeas, makes about 1 1/2 cups cooked, 2 cloves of garlic, 1/4 cup tahini, 1/2 cup olive oil, juice of 1 lemon. Cook dry chickpeas and drain. Combine all ingredients, minus the paprika, in the food processor and pulse until smooth. Serve with crudite, that is fresh, raw veggies, and garnish with mint and paprika. Garlic hummus with mint plus kefir, 2 tablespoons kefir mint leaves, salt and pepper to taste, smoked paprika and additional oil for finishing. 88, serves 2 1 tablespoon ghee, grass-fed butter, or coconut oil, 2 cloves garlic, minced 2 cups whole, raw almonds, 2 tablespoons dried rosemary. Preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. In a large skillet, melt the ghee, butter, or coconut oil on medium-low heat. Once heated, add in the garlic. Be careful to not to let it burn. Stir briefly, and once it becomes aromatic, add in the almonds in a single layer. Stir until evenly coated. Add the rosemary, salt, and pepper and stir. Immediately and safely transfer the almonds onto a baking sheet and roast for 10-12 minutes, or until a nutty aroma fills your kitchen. Rosemary plus garlic roasted almonds, 2 teaspoons pink Himalayan sea salt, 1/4 teaspoon freshly ground black pepper. Optional 91, serves 6 3-pounds apples, peeled, optional, cored, cut into 3/4 inch pieces, 1 cup water in a medium space pan. Combine apples and water and bring to boil, stirring occasionally. Reduce the heat, cover with a lid, and simmer until apples are very tender, about 25 minutes. Uncover and simmer until almost all liquid in the saucepan has evaporated, about 6 minutes. Remove from heat. Stir in honey, lemon juice, and cinnamon and let cool for 30 minutes. Using a slotted spoon or potato masher, mash apples until coarse and chunky or smooth, depending on your preference. Serve at room temperature or refrigerate until cold. Cover and keep refrigerated. Cinnamon spiced apple sauce, 1/4 cup raw, local honey, or agave syrup, 2 1/2 tablespoons fresh lemon juice, 1/2 teaspoon ground cinnamon. 92. Serves 2/4 ripe avocados, 4 pastured eggs, 1 tablespoon cilantro, chopped salt and pepper to taste, 1 dash of paprika and turmeric. Preheat the oven to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. Using a small paring knife, slice the avocados in half and remove the pit. Take a spoon and carefully scoop out 2 tablespoons of flesh from the center of the avocado, leaving enough space to frit an egg. Arrange the avocados in a small baking dish, making sure they frit snugly without being able to topple over. Carefully crack an egg into each avocado half. Season with salt, pepper, cilantro, and spices. Place in the oven and bake for 15 to 20 minutes. Cooking time will depend on the size of your eggs and avocados. Just make sure the egg whites have enough time to set. Remove from oven and allow to cool a bit before serving. Baked TGG in avocado cup.